A North Carolina bride trying to save a little money on her wedding cake got a husband and a cake business. Ashley Latier baked her own wedding cake before she married Josh in 2005. Everyone loved her work so much, they started Ashley Cakes. They have been in love and business ever since. Ashley said she realized Josh was a keeper when he helped make 72 sugar flowers that took 20 minutes each to make. Well, let's go ahead and, you know, we got the cake. We might want to talk about the spirits too on this National Moscato Day. We have Mike Ward, owner of Ward on Wine. I know that, you know, champagne can be a little pricey. Sure. Are people considering Moscato for the toasts?
Yes, absolutely. And they should. It's typically sparkling. Mm-hmm. Now, the Italians call it frizzante. It's little bubbles. It's lightly sparkling.
All right.
But perfect for a toast. It's a little bit on the sweet side, but it's very refreshing and crisp. It's perfect for that.
Now, another thing is, I see we have different brands here. Some are sweeter than others.
That's
Tell us about that.
So Moscato or Muscat is this wonderful ancient grape variety. We've been drinking Moscato for over 800 years in the world. So it comes from all kinds of different countries, and it can be anything you want it to be. It can be sweet. Typically, that's what we drink, or the sweeter styles.
Mm-hmm.
Not too sweet, but it can be dry. They're a little harder to find. And it can be sparkling or still.
How does it compare to, say, like a Sauternes or a Port in terms of being sweet?
So all of those are sweet. I would say Moscato is a little bit lighter, crisper, fruitier, a little less expensive sometimes, easier to find and drink. Yes.
So go ahead and pour us some. Which one do you have
here? So this is the Mionetto Il Prosecco. And I just wanted to show you because you can open this one just like a beer, you know. And enjoy it. Very quick and easy access.
Yeah.
But you can see the light
too.
Bubbles and safe.
And safe. Yeah, I do see lots and lots and lots of bubbles here. Yeah. Something else I also noticed, and you just said something, and I know that I tried to pretend like I was a wine connoisseur or something a second ago. I'm not. I thought that Prosecco and Moscato were two different wines.
They are. Prosecco is a different grape variety and comes from a different part of Italy.
Okay.
And Moscato comes from the northwestern part of Italy. And Asti Spumante is actually made with Moscato as well. And that's a wine that people are very familiar with.
So this is a blend.
It's just Moscato, 100% Moscato.
Okay. Okay.
Yes.
See, you have to work with me, Mike.
I'm not
a wine connoisseur. I'm working on it.
If you love the grape, like Mama loved the grape.
Wait, we need to get Randy out here. She can take it. She can do this a lot better. What other brands do we have here, and which wines? I mean, how do they compare with each other in terms of sweetness?
So all of these wines are brought to us from Major Brands Distributing, and so they're our sponsor today, and they're accessible anywhere. Most of what I brought was from Italy, but I do have a couple of domestic Moscatos, like you can even get in a box, in Boda box, which is fantastic.
Okay.
Some of them have bubbles and some don't.
Yeah.
But they're typically lighter in alcohol.
Okay.
If you're ever looking for, say, people ask me, what's a good wine for breakfast? This is your breakfast wine.
Okay.
I know that sounds weird.
No,
but
it doesn't.
You can have this, because they're lighter in alcohol, you can really drink this all day, responsibly, of course.
Of course.
Yes.
Last question. My understanding is that you are an education director for major brands. What do you want people to know about wines overall?
So wine seems confusing. It comes from so many different countries, different grape varieties. And yes, it is, but you just read the label, find out what the grape is, what style of wine, where it's from, and you know, there aren't any set rules for matching with food. Just drink what you like with what you like to eat and have fun with it, and call me if you have any questions.
I agree. I completely agree. Everybody, you can reach Mike Ward on this National Moscato Day, Ward on Wine. Just head to Facebook. Lots of good information at Ward on Wine. This guy's gonna make you a wine expert before you know it here on the 9 a.m. show.